All right, guys, the holidays are just around the corner. A killer dessert is a great component to any holiday meal. I'm gonna show you guys one of my favorites right now, Bananas Foster. There's some fire involved, so stick around for this one. 4 large bananas. 1/4 cup banana liqueur. 1/4 cup dark rum. Vanilla bean ice cream. 1/4 cup butter. 1 cup brown sugar. 1/2 teaspoon ground cinnamon. Mint tips in ice water. And heavy whipping cream. Start off with a frozen bowl, right? I have that in the freezer. And then our ice cream. This is gonna be really hot when we go to plate. So we want our bowl and ice cream as cold as possible. And I happen to like ice cream, so I'm gonna do 2 healthy size scoops. A little bit more on that one. Just like that. I get that back in the freezer. You'll wanna do this for however many people you're making the dessert for. And the one I'm gonna show you right now is enough for 4 people. I'm also gonna prep my whipped cream. You can put some powdered sugar in there if you want. I'm happy with straight up whipped cream, so that's what I'm gonna do. And then get that in the fridge. And then I'll start the flame on a 10-inch saute pan right there. As that's heating up, I'm gonna cut my bananas. So each person will get 1 banana cut into 4. Then I'm gonna go in with 1/4 cup of butter. Unsalted butter. When it's about half melted, I'm gonna add 1 cup of brown sugar. We'll go in with our bananas. Put that a couple times to coat. Hit it with our cinnamon. All right, we don't want the bananas to overcook. We just want to soften them, so 30 to 60 seconds. Once they're in the caramel, banana liqueur. You ready for this, baby? Dark rum. There we go, I'm gonna call that good. Kill the flame. And then we'll pull out our ice cream. Do this right at the time service. But there it is, boom. Bananas Foster. And ice cream's kind of one of those things where it's like, you don't wanna not eat ice cream and you don't wanna just sit around and eat ice cream. So my advice, earn your ice cream.